The thyroid is moderately hypocogenic and presents more hypoechoic areas. There is a lesion which presents different echo patterns. This is probably an echonormal lesion which has been infiltrated by the underlying thyroiditis.